Hello, guys. It is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am here with one of my buddies, JLMana199.
Hello.
And, thanks for pushing me off. Nico will be joining us shortly. By the way, with this Let's Play, it's going to be whoever's on when they're on. This is about,
1.8, baby.
Yeah, 1.8 survival. Let's see how badly we fail.
We weren't failed.
Yeah, we failed epically the first episode.
Yet.
I don't care that I just dug dirt with a pick. Sue me.
Op me.
Op you. Oh, you're not op? Seriously? Oh, gosh. Op.
We've already started failing.
Yep. JL Mana. What are you doing? There you go.
Thank you.
Yep. By the way, this obviously isn't Bucket if you haven't realized that, you morons. Big smile. Where's my
failing
weapon?
Has begun.
Yeah, I'm like jumping without. I hate that I have to climb up my stairs just to get my workbench. This is moving. Our house is not even going to be up here, so.
We can make it in here.
Yeah, good. We'll beautify this a little bit. We can have, like, zombie fortress status if we do this right. I don't know if you've seen Luckland Zombie Fortress.
Oh, yeah. Isn't it just awesome?
It is awesome. Just without the pistons, of course. Because we can't buy them on the pistons. We could. Oh, are you? I don't think you're whitelisted on my regular server, are you? Because usually I have a 24/7 all the time survival bucket server running.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Well, cool. It's the same IP.
I saw coal.
Right now the server's shut down. I'm glad you found coal because I don't have any. I just made a really weird.
No, I haven't got it yet, but I think I start when I spawned in.
Oh. Yeah, there's a bunch of coal around. I'm just too lazy to go get it. Oh, I found some coal right over here. Ugh. But see, all the coal I find is floating above in the air. Oh, I should have used the seed tag. That's what I said I was going to do, and guess what I didn't do?
Use the seed tag?
Well, then again, it's not officially 1.8 yet, so I. Cutting myself some slack. Major slack.
Well, we're gonna have to start again. Oh no, this world should be 1.8, didn't it?
Nah, well, this world's just a goof around world. It's not staying. I mean, maybe I'll put it up for download if people want it.
No, I meant if we're gonna continue this after.
Oh, probably not too much.
Probably released.
Oh, well, you can tell Nico's coming back.
Yeah. That was a bit loud. Oh my god,
he's
gonna
barge in
so cool.
And say something completely ridiculous.
Awesome.
I know it. He's gonna barge in and say something completely ridiculous and embarrass himself, and we're both just gonna laugh. We'll be like, ha ha ha, you're stupid. No, not quite.
The lighting is just stunning in here.
Yeah, I know, it really is. Oh my gosh, I haven't tried walking with a torch yet.
Ooh, bring the workbench back here.
I'm trying to figure out a way down. And I think I'm just gonna hurt myself. Oh, I did it.
Just sprint off the edge.
I'm looking for you.
Right in front of you.
Oh, cool. Let's go in here.
Good job.
Oh. Where's the light coming from in here? Why is the stone
outside.
A different color? The stone is a different color, you notice?
I know. I noticed it. It's so
cool.
Oh,
because it's... Do I have my
it's
brightness
like a shadow.
On? Oh, have you played with the FOV settings? Oh my gosh, it's hilarious.
Yeah, they're cool.
And the brightness settings really cool, too. Okay, here's
the workbench down there.
Yep.
I'll find that will work.
I'm just making me a stone pick and a stone sword.
I'm gonna go cut down some trees.
And a stone shovel, actually. If you know me, I like to be prepared. And a stone axe, I guess. I'm not really an axe person. I rarely use them.
Then give me the axe.
We'll see, kid. And some torches.
I'm nearly dead.
That's fantastic.
My hunger bar is at 3.
Oh, then you need to eat. Oh, banana bread, you're right.
Give me the axe.
Why?
So I can go cut down some wood.
Why don't you go get an axe?
Because you said you never use it.
Rarely. Where are my sticks at? Oh, I use them, that's right. Just because I rarely use it doesn't mean I don't keep it on me. I would make a hoe. Well, we can farm sugarcane, but what's the point of that? You can't sell it on this server.
We need to get some melons.
Oh my gosh, I don't even know how to do all that stuff.
I do.
Fantastic, show me.
Well, we need to go into an abandoned mine.
Oh.
Can you go look for some food?
Some food? That's what I'm doing. I'm looking for pigs or any kind of food I can get.
Oh, yeah, because I'm nearly dead.
Yeah, I know. I feel the same way.
I've got one hunger bar left.
If you kill yourself, it'll reset, but it's a price you want to pay. I mean, since you're so... Oh, my gosh.
I can give you my really XP cool formation. By just dying.
I want to know what the seed is. This is like the Teg seed, but better. I'm going to hope I don't die when I fall in this water.
Whoa. That's cool, though.
Does it move? Does it move? No. No dynamic lighting for me. Whoa. The lighting really has changed.
Hasn't it? Mm-hmm.
I cannot wait to get the survival server back up for this. I mean, I'm going to completely reformat the server. I mean, it's not even going to be the same world anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'll make it so you can download the world if you want to have your stuff, and then you could always world edit the stuff out, but I want to start a fresh new Minecraft 1.8. So, have you read anything up? Whoa, man.
What?
There are some pretty awesome terrain things I just found. I just found it like a natural spiral staircase.
Where are you?
I have no clue. I walked towards the sun. Right now.
Oh, I'm about to die.
Okay, then die.
No, it's because I'm out of... I'm starving.
That's what I'm saying. Then go jump off a cliff. I haven't seen a single mob yet.
No, I'm just slowly dying, sir.
Correction. I did see some pigs, but I wasn't going to hop down a cliff to get them.
I'm just going to jump. I'm dead.
Yeah, you did hit the ground. Oh, lightning glitch.
Whoa, I spawned right inside the house.
Oh, fantastic.
How about that? Maybe
I found a cave, yay. Oh, and I fell in the cave, not so yet. Oh, this is a lame cave.
I want to see what you're seeing. Well, I guess I'll see it in the video.
Yeah, but I found a cave that goes like 2 feet. I love those kind of caves. They're my favorite. Yeah, right. I have only 3 torches. Why do I hear spiders?
I have 2 torches.
I am not looking for a dungeon. Don't even ask. I know you viewers are going to be like, go find... Oh, a pig. I probably should be returning soon before I get butt raped by the Enderman.
Yeah, I'd be coming back soon.
Yeah. I'm eating some food, eat food, eat food. I only got 1 pork from that piggy. I don't know exactly how the hunger bar works. I have to look it up.
There's like no trees around here.
This is a really awesome natural staircase thingy. I'm going to go up and...
I'd like to see it, but...
Yeah, well, you'll see it soon.
It only dropped 1 sapling.
I'm putting my brightness up to high just for you guys who will be watching the video so you can see what I'm doing. I really like that new feature, the brightness.
Yeah, that's really cool.
I swear, through all the YouTube videos I've watched of like Luckland and Chimney Swift, it's like all of the stuff everybody's wanted is getting put in, you know?
Yeah, I know, I know.
Like, I remember somebody suggesting poisonous spiders and...
That's put in.
Also the...
Oh my god, it's night time.
Pistons were suggested a bunch, and they got put in, too. Is it nighttime? It's not even that dark, because I turned my brightness up.
Yeah, it's nighttime.
Yeah, it is nighttime. Okay, well, I'm on top of that little thing I found, and I'm claiming it.
Are you going to come back?
I'm not going to make it back. It's about 5 minutes away.
You could make it.
Yeah, not so much. Not if you know how fast I walk. Oh, I can sprint. Oh, that's all right. No, but it's like halfway across the water. But this area is big enough for mobs to spawn, and I don't want to deal with that.
Yep.
No! I'm getting that torch. No, I am not. I'm going to die if I do that.
Oh, that's right. The chests have new animations.
Everybody keeps saying that. I want to see these animations for myself.
Whoa, they look a lot smaller.
That is definitely what she said. How do I get down? Ugh.
Oh, they've minimized the sizes. That's insane.
No comment. I want meat. I need to be watching the recording time because I like this new brightness setting. I'm not going to lie. I'm not liking 1.8 too much just because it is a little bit faulty. But then again, I didn't really get a good start on this either. Personally, I like it when games update, but when games go through really major changes, I tend to not like it.
Yeah, this is gonna be strange, I reckon.
Yeah, it's just, it's not so, oh, I think I found a new biome.
Cool. We got a desert one, like, right in front of our house.
Yeah, I know, and I'm still in that desert biome, by the way. But I just found the new tree biome. It's the tall trees.
Oh, the swamp.
It's the taller trees where it would normally snow when it's snowing.
Or the pine.
Yeah, the pine, that. I don't want to go into the trees because I'll probably find something. Oh, did you know that the biomes are now much larger? All I can see is trees from here. I need to get on top of a tree. And all I can see in this valley are trees, which is cool. And they're skellies.
I'm starting a mineshaft.
Oh, cool. Will it be abandoned?
Coming back or what?
Apparently not. But you know what? Very shortly, I have to end the second video here. Which means we basically kind of stop what we're doing and then we resume when we're done. See, I don't do it all live. I actually do split it up into parts just for easier editing.
I would have thought you would have done. Okay, we'll do that then.
I would normally, but just because of the software I have, it's so dang picky. Because Camtasia does not seem to like me at all. So it does not want me to split videos at all. I mean, I could barely put two videos together in one without it getting mad at me and complaining. Okay, I'm back. I've returned.
Why?
Oh, yeah, I got some zombie junk. Oh, I'm getting butt raped by a zombie.
Oh, I see you. I think.
I got surrounded by zombies there.
Oh, there you are.
And a cactus, too.
Fun.
I got some pork for you.
Oh, great. Wow. A double.
Well, now you need
forward.
It. Here.
Put it in the chest. I don't need it at the moment. Come check out the chests. Look at it.
Oh, wow. That's boss.
That is so cool. And it's smaller.
That's probably just room for the animation or something. What if I put something on top of it? Oh, haha.
But yeah, it will. Oh, that's a bit buggy.
Probably because they had to do that in portion size in order for the portion size to be. A portion size fail. In order for the block size, because if it were full size, then it probably would be right up against the other block, and you know what I mean? Maybe you don't.
Yeah.
Whatever. All I know is here's some meat. Here's some rot. Can I eat rotten flesh? Oh, you can eat rotten flesh.
Really?
Really.
You can try it. That's disgusting.
It is, but it's kind of cool looking. Look at this. Oh, wow.
Well,
no. Watch what happens to your bar. You have to hold it. Watch what happens to your bar.
Oh, does that mean I'm sick?
Probably.
I reckon that means I'm sick.
Hey, why aren't I bobbing? Is bobbing off?
I always have mine off.
Mine is always on. I think when you're sick, everything's different. Because I don't even see my hands opening the door.
Yeah, I know. That's the same for me as well.
Probably.
They must have fixed that.
No, I'm pretty sure it's what I just did.
It looks pretty weird. You're just hitting something to make it open.
Well, it is just pre-whatever. Where did... did you eat the rock?
Give me the meat.
I'm eating a piece, chill. And it's stackable now, too, by the way.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna cook it.
No. Oh. Yeah, apparently, because it's one of those glitches in pre-beta. But you don't notice it too much. Oh, this tower actually helped me find this place again, by the way.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So it's gotta
actually,
stay?
I actually saw the light. I was like... If you can come outside for just a second when you're done cooking that meat.
I'm not cooking the meat, I was going back into the...
Because it's stacked. Look at the new texture for cooked pork.
I know, it looks cool.
Man, I'm getting used to these regular Minecraft textures now. Whew. Oh, I can't... We need to get some melon. Oh, and I just fell. Can I eat leather?
That's why I'm going to keep digging. Maybe I can find a...
Oh, your health doesn't regenerate until your other thing's full. Isn't that right?
Yeah, that's right.